Well, the session was very interesting, and the key message, if I gather, would be there are a lot of initiatives also already initiated by various countries around the LDCs. Some of them have utilized the multilateral and bilateral windows for financial arrangements. Others have started utilizing their national financing mechanisms in a better way. This has collected a lot of experiences, how to plan, how to implement, and how to track whatever financing has been gone in climate change adaptation in the LDCs. One of the very interesting questions emerged was whether the multilateral and bilateral money that is flowing has been properly tracked out and how it is possible. Perhaps the example of Nepal, that the climate change budget code is one of the solutions, but it was also not free from challenges, and collecting information and tracking down all activities was not very easy. Whatever initiatives has been taken, they are welcome. They must be extended. The huge financial gap has to be fulfilled, and the process has to be further continued.